Hello everyone, welcome to the update video for Clicker Heroes. I've let the game for a couple hours just to be able to get more gold. And I got a lot of gold right here. Right now I'll level up everything on level 25 just to get the second skills from them. Okay, now we've got to the hero Betty, and her skills gives increased DPS for all heroes by 20%. Now 20% is not much, but when you level up her every time, we get big bonus boost for other heroes. So right now, as you can see, because I had a lot of gold, I've unlocked 4 new heroes for my team. And let's go to the level 21 and up. Level up this one. Massive clicks. Level 23. And we got the good little damage. It goes fast. I hope that I'll get to level 40. Let's upgrade even to get this power surge that gives me 100% DPS for 30 seconds. And here it is. Level 75. Let's get rid of her. I don't think that I will make it, so I'll keep this. Let's hire Leon, a lot of DPS boost, and her skill gives me 100%. Let's see now. Okay, now I think that we can make it. A little more. Level 75, and I need 200,000 gold. So let's get them to get the skill, and when I will open, I think that Let's try now. Yes, now we will make it. And my cookie bones. My click damage is awful. We just beat the level 25. Level 28. Let's get 1 million gold to get this skill. Okay, we get a big damage boost. 29. One more monster and we got the boss for the zone level 30. And we need the big damage for this one. So let's just upgrade some more. I'll get 2 more minutes to wait for this power surge skill and I'll use it with Clickstorm to see if I can kill the boss. I just got new achievement level up heroes 500 times. Let's see. Yeah. And the reward is 2% DPS. And let's see now if we can get the boss. Let's get to 1 million DPS to see if we can got 4 million gold and let's buy this glitch tonic. It's not the boss. Still no. We got to idle a little bit. And I'll upgrade heroes and make another video for it.